how to hit high velocity 101. I got the machine set up 30 feet away, throwing 80 to 85 miles an hour. My job is to start earlier to give myself more time, not speed my bat up to the zone, because that's just gonna pull me off the baseball. This is how it's done. Slow and early and smooth.